What do you seek of me? I am Madame Clairvoyant, seer of dropped items. Possessions of other people awaken vibrations in my spirit. If you find some of these dropped items, you should bring them to me. I will show you the extent of my vision. Oh, in Arkham Knight, so 243. That's a lot of trophies. Tell me my future. No, I feel no spiritual vibrations right now. In other words, I can't play with her. Okay. Oh, I get it. That's cool. That's cool. Yeehaw! Get off! Game we saw, we kicked its ass.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna have to get this as a ringtone on my cell phone. I hear that actually the Wii U Arkham City was really... They did a good job implementing the controller. Hey now, Luigi, what have you found there? Look at that. It's a fire element metal. And you can use the fire element. So, with that, you can catch fire elemental ghosts. It's fire elemental ghosts, you ask? Why? Show up wherever you see fire, my boy. They're ghosts of fire itself, if you will. If you approach a flame, they'll be surprised by your presence. Leap out of the air, then you're vacuuming right up. Okay, so how do I set fire?
Mario?
I'm King Boo, Kung Boo. Okay. Nice.
Mama Mario.
Flame on. Okay, don't touch it. Bad touch. Okay. Grats with the flawless. Okay, one of these. There we go. Hang on. Oops, sorry, little dude. Ah, I missed one. Got it. There we go. Alright, Josh, you take it easy, brother. Thank you for stopping by. You take it. You take care. Okay, so I can't play with her yet. Okay. Come here. Okay, I didn't even see him. Okay. Mario's hat. It's been laundered recently. Okay. What is that? I don't know what that is. Okay, I know the door in front of me is fake. Whoa, righty! Still don't know what this is really for, but... Alright. So we let one ghost get away. I'm pretty sure that's one of the reasons why I can't seem to figure out what's going on.
Mario.
Probably once we get all 10 before I can do anything. The question is, where's the last one? Well, at least the scene transition's really fast. Alright, so upstairs, officially checked. There's no rats to the left or the right. Alright, I guess we'll check again. That's adorable. I feel like there's something in that room that I'm not getting. Should be one more. Or not. It is Mario's hat. Why so clean? As if someone just washed it. Sorry, sometimes I like to add a little drama, you know? Just one moment. I did say Mario. Could it be that Mario? See now. Well, I see everything you saw before it. I really see it. So you are the brother of the famous Mario, and you have come to this place to find your good little brother. Okay, well, at least she's helpful. Sort of. Oh, you're gonna get it, buddy. You're gonna slowly not get it. Okay. The camera angle is just, he just moves very slowly.
Mario? Mario!
Alright, so everything checks out. So what am I missing? I think I have an idea, guys. What's that invisible ghost? Okay, that jerk. Hang on. Ow! Hang on, I got it. Look the other way, Luigi! There we go! Fire, run away! The burning flames of the unbridled passion. Oh, wait. How about the passionate flames of unbridled burning? Come here, buddy. Come here. Can I not? Suck him in. What's he doing? Ow! Hang on. Got him! Hiccup-hiccup-boo! And a shrink. Little guy's got power. Nice. Yeah. Damn it. Okay, I know one's in here. There we go! Peekaboo! No, 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 no! Oh, come on, man! Have a heart. Stay where you're at. There we go. He's not gonna say anything about hitting 10 guys? Alright. That's okay. You know, I wonder if after I beat everything, because it's been a long time since I beat this game, I can't even remember the ending. I'm just wondering, does Luigi get to keep the house? Or is it one of those things kind of like in the Poltergeist where the house just like vanishes? Ragamuffin looks as if he can play a note. Come on. There we go. My name is Melody. People call me the spectral beauty of the Ivory Keys. What a stirring performance. I haven't been so charmed by a piece for ages. You must have a delicate ear for music. Would you like to listen to my piano sonata? Here I go. She's gonna crush me. By the way, that song was featured in a famous game. Do you know which game? Oh, I don't know. Hey guys, is it Super Mario 3 or World? I don't think it's 1, right? Here, while I get your help, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Seeing as I have no idea. I never really played Super Mario, so hang on. Alright, so go back to the, it's 2. So which one's. Whoa, baby buddy! Stir. The chair stream is real, my friend. It's real. Okay, so quick question, guys. So number two is Super Mario World. All right. This is in the hands of Avalon. Should I fail? The fates of the stream rest with her. It's not bad, but, got a weird aftertaste. Nope, okay. I put my heart and soul into that piece only to be insulted. How could you awful man? Now leave me and think about your rude behavior. Oh, crap. I had a 1 in 3 chance. I'm just gonna say Mario. I didn't really get into the Mario series until the N64, and even then, it was very, very small. Like, I played a little bit of Mario Sunshine, a little bit of Mario Galaxy. I heard Paper Mario is good, and Mario RPG. I never really got into Mario. I love Mario Kart, though. Oh, she's not even here. Oh, yeah. That's okay, Avalon. That's okay. Yeah, no, I picked World, then she got really miffed. Like, destructive, even.
Mario. Oh, yeah.
You know, I wonder if this is all the instruments, like the correct instruments that were used in the creation of the song. I'm just gonna say one. Okay, never mind, I'm sorry. Apparently, I am not a Mario fan. Yeah, Web, I was able to get up to 2.4 million points, and then I tried to bet again, and sadly, lost all those points. Wait, this is a different song. Crap! One? Oh, what, water? I don't know. Water. Yes! Thank you. Very impressive. I guess I needn't hold back with you. Would you care to battle with my lovely music sheets? Can't you just...